Every minute of every day in California, people flip a switch and in an instant, a light comes on. Power, on call and at our fingertips anytime, day or night, is so expected, so taken for granted, that most of us don't even give it a thought. But where does that power come from? For most of us, the power journey starts long before we flip the switch. It may begin hundreds of miles away at a power plant, a solar or wind farm, a hydroelectric dam, or coal or natural gas facility. Then, from its origin, electricity traces a long and often winding path before it gets to us. Its voltage or strength can be boosted by transformers, helping to speed it on its way and ensuring it is strong enough to travel across transmission lines throughout California. Power's path is dictated by demand, in this case, in our homes and that wall switch. The signal for power is picked up by an operations center in a building near Sacramento. That center is a conductor of the many players in California's electric symphony, constantly seeking to balance supply and demand, keeping the lights on. Before arriving at our homes and crawling through the maze of wires in the wall, high-voltage electricity stops at a neighborhood transformer. The transformer reduces the strength of the electricity, making it compatible with home delivery and preventing our toasters from blowing up. The power then makes its way to the circuit behind the wall switch. Et voila, there's light.